LJ, has Paolo Condes reached out to you? He issued a statement, taking full responsibility, asking for forgiveness from you and the kids. Have you forgiven? A lot of people who watched our interview would say na mahal pa rin niya si Paolo.
Tito Boy, pag nagmahal ka naman kasi, hindi naman yun parang kahit gawan ka ng masama. I mean, I don't think it will just go away like that.